It's a city that was born out of fear and desperation to escape invading hordes. It would rise from the water to dazzle the world with its splendor and to shock it with debauchery and executions. How and why did man conquer nature to build Venice? And is it doomed to one day sink beneath the waves?